Stone Cold Steve Austin here with my next guest on the Broken Skull Sessions, the one and only, the man, Becky Lynch. Becky Lynch, what we have here is what I call the game of goats. I'm going to give you a name or category, and you just say who or what is the greatest of all time in that category.
Okay.
Okay, greatest of all time, WWE Champion.
Champion. I mean, Becky Lynch.
Hell yeah! Greatest of all time, workout song.
Bulls on Parade.
Ah, great selection. Finishing move other than your own.
Shooting star press.
Ah. Movie.
What's Eating Gilbert Grape?
Really?
Yes.
TV show.
Hard, very hard question. Saved by the Bell.
God, you waited all that time
for Saved by the Bell? That's a great TV show, but it's hard. There's so many great TV shows now, and then you've got to battle against the nostalgia of the past and something that lives on.
I can see why you were so perplexed.
Yes.
WrestleMania entrance.
You go with any of Hunter's.
I was going to say.
Any year
Triple
Hunter
H
made.
Triple H and Motorhead would have done it for me, but yeah, he was kind of the king of the entrance.
Any year he made an entrance.
Goat athlete outside WWE.
I'm going to go with my own, so I'll go Conor McGregor.
Hell yeah. Advice giver.
Probably my husband.
There you go. Breakfast.
Oatmeal.
Thought she was going to say toast. I know how you love toast.
I do love toast. Okay. Can I do it again?
Breakfast.
Toast.
Toast for the win. I'm Stone Cold Steve Austin. This is the man, Becky Lynch, with the goat of goats. Check her out on the next Broken Skull Sessions, and that's the bottom line.